Hi everybody, today I will show you how to rename many pictures quickly and easily. Open Content Converter Premium and use the button Add Photos to add a whole folder to the selection. Did you know that if you go to Options, General Options, you can choose to see the file selection as thumbnails? Click OK, and now you have a better overview of your selection. You can use the slider below to increase or decrease the size of the thumbnails. Now click Next. In the Convert panel on top, make sure that Do Convert to Format is unchecked. This is to make sure the program will not convert any photos. We just want to rename and organize right now. Go to the Rename panel and check Do Rename. From here, there are a few standard options for file names, such as File Name Counter. This will add a counter after every original file name. Date-file name will prefix the date of when the photo was taken to all original file names. It can be useful to sort easily a lot of pictures by dates. See how the pattern will use the tags Y for the year and M for the month and D for the day. And Custom, that offers the maximum flexibility and shows you all the available tags. We will choose this option. Observe how the preview of the final results will change depending on the pattern entered. We will start by entering in the pattern field the following text. In the preview, you can see that this is just the original file names generated by the camera. We need to improve that. In the field pattern, we will now type 2015_summer. You see that in the preview that all of the photos will now have the same file name. They will overwrite each other in the computer. We need more variation and different file names to avoid that. In the tags available, I will select the counter tag and click on Insert. Now the counter tag has been placed first. I want to move it just after 2015, so I will just cut and paste. Now all the file names are different, but we will set the start value to 1 and the number of digits to 2. Now the file names are much nicer. If you have a selection of photos taken by different cameras or taken with different settings, it can be interesting to use the tags exposure time, camera model, or ISO to create even more informative file names automatically. Then click Start. Now the program is working and is soon finished with this renaming task. Open File Location. You will then see your photos properly renamed. Please note that these are copies located in the conversion output directory. The program never changes anything to your originals. Thanks for watching. If you like our tutorials, don't forget to click on the red subscribe button so that you won't miss any future videos.